Tampa. I'm from Miami.
Coast Guard Cutter Resolute returns home, offloads approximately $55 million worth of drugs in St. Petersburg. The crew of Coast Guard Cutter Resolute unload interdicted narcotics onto the pier, January 29, 2024, St. Petersburg, Florida. Armed Coast Guardsmen stood watch over the interdicted drugs to ensure security and accountability of the seized contraband.